single piece of the map. And now they have. We find this disconcerting. Of the map. Have you lost your appetite for slaughter? Under your nose, the living have completed the map. Do better.
certainly seek out more of these.
May my blood make you stronger.
Exterminate them! Thank you. Even now, our power bleeds into the rift.
This is not the end. We will be awakened from our slumber yet again to conquer the living for all eternity.
Thank you.
I am the whispered voice of darkness. Heed my counsel, and we will spill blood until the seas run red once more.
A group of fools wander in our midst, seeking pieces of a map that will spell our demise. They must not locate these pieces. Permitted the living to collect a fragment of the map. In the future, we would prefer that you mutilate them. need another piece of the map. Use their fear to turn them against each other. Completed the map. Locate their souls and swallow at will.
Thank you. making all that noise. I'm trying.
The humans have discovered the book's lost pages. They were lost for a reason. Listen to my words. Kill them!
Ginger, do you need to talk about it, Crinkle? Encrinkled. Minkled. Pink one. Mink one. Ginger.
humans have activated the dagger. If they get their fleshy hands on it, you will be held accountable.
Best I've ever done. I'm leveling up the most I've ever leveled. These guys are literally giving me chances.
Kill the humans. Now they hold the Kandarian dagger and lost pages. Redeem yourself. Defend the Dark Ones.
It's for the fucking banishment. It's a trap. No shit. Is this actually gonna be the one? Can I kill you people? Can you guys just die? Oh god. Where's the last one? I want them to die too. Let's go kill the last one. Going on? Interesting. Because everyone died over there. Cool. Good. Let's go hunt this person down. Where are they? Here they are. Interesting. They're just hanging out. There they are. To let you fucking tank this by yourself. That's fucking ridiculous. Get out of here. Into the battle of her life, that's for sure. Not doing great. She's not doing terrible, though, that's for sure.
Thank you.
monster.
I prefer the...
God, what fucking kind of creature is this? Go away, die. Fucking sicker. Sicker, killer. You are such a fucking cheater, aren't you? Look at how many amulets and stuff they have. It's fucking cheap as shit. This is fucked up. You're a cheating fuck. Die. Oh, man. You are such a cheating fuck. Unbelievable. Just unbelievable. Killer. Fucking sicker. Killer. Tear her to pieces. I'm sick of this nonsense. Fucking killer. This is bullshit how much this person can cheat. Wow, dude, you are like an expert at cheating. Look at you. Aren't you so fucking good at cheating? It's like amazing. Fuck you, cheater. No, you're a fucking cheating fuck at this point. You're a hacker. I'm fucking sick of this. This is probably why the other people quit. Cheating fucking power slut. I can't fucking believe this. Stupid fucking bitch. Just fucking die. Just fucking die. Let me grab her. Wow. Wow. So this game is the biggest piece of shit I've ever fucking played, and here's all the proof you have. Three people quit because this one person took everything, and now, all by themselves, they were able to power fuck me into the ground. That's impressive, and it pisses me the fuck off. And I don't like this game very much. I gave it everything. One survivor should not physically be able to fucking beat this. I don't think it should be possible. It should be like every other game like this. They shouldn't be able to insta-shemp forever amulet. Wow! This game is so broke. It's just, like, fucking done. I'm done. Goodbye.